sandwich. Alright guys, remove the butt end, put a piece of tape over that, then you're gonna go 10 times around for the knob, and then just down with white tape. Then you're gonna go grip tape over top of that. Put it at the bottom, remember to seal the deal. And then right, have fun with a little smiley face. Most important thing is having fun. And then just a classic heel to toe, cut off the extra tape, puck lines on the forehand and on the back.